We just cleaned this using a CIP ball. Check out the mirror polish. I could shave off that.